I think people of African descent have done a lot to bring their concerns to the United Nations and to states. It is for those who are perpetrators to listen and implement the suggestions. We have contributed to the program of activities for the international decade. We have contributed to the DDPA. We have attended various fora. We have written, made our suggestions. I think that people of African descent have already done all these things. And those state parties who know themselves should really just implement. First thing they should do is apologize for the historical crime against humanity.